The camp of President Ferdinand Bongbong Marcos Jr. has rested its Sandigan Bayan case involving alleged ill-gotten wealth, mostly shares of stocks in hotels, amassed by his father, Ferdinand Marcos Sr. In a hearing on Wednesday, Marcos Jr.'s lawyer, Attorney Manuel Plaza, was asked by Sandigan Bayan 2nd Division Chairperson Oscar Herrera if he is considering the case rested. Plaza said yes after manifesting that they will adopt the earlier evidence submitted by other defendants to the case. The civil case involves the recovery of alleged ill-gotten wealth, which the Marcoses supposedly acquired through the improper use of funds or properties owned by the government through their associates or cronies. Defendants or accused individuals include Modesto Enriquez, Trinidad Diaz Enriquez, Rebecco Panlilio, Erlinda Enriquez Panlilio, Leandro Enriquez, and others. Based on the original complaint filed by the Office of the Solicitor General and the Presidential Commission on Good Government in 1987, the Enriquezes and Panlilios illegally acquired shares of stocks in 23 corporations during the Marcos regime. In 2009, the PCGG estimated the subject properties in the case to be worth 581 million pesos. The heirs of Enriquez and Panlilio have so far presented 3 defense witnesses. Other members of the Marcos family who are also named as defendants, former First Lady Imelda Marcos and her daughters Senator Amy Marcos and Irene Marcos Araneta, have yet to present their evidence. The court is giving them time to present their evidence on September 1 and 2 and October 6. Lawyers from the government side said if they fail to present evidence, they will file a motion for the court to declare that the defendants have waived their right to present their evidence. Adrian Ayalin, ABS-CBN News.